I always did it, but I never believed I could do it. I saw people that were acting, and then I felt resentful that I'm like, well, how come they're brave enough to do it? And then I just thought about it, and I knew that later down the line I'd be upset with myself if I didn't at least try. And when I finished school and wasn't doing acting and I was studying accounting, my friends were all shocked, and I was kind of shocked that they were shocked. So I said, well, let me fail trying. And then even when I auditioned for the National Theatre School of Canada, I thought I wasn't going to get in, but I'm like, well, I have to give it my best shot. You know, it's funny, I buy clothes that I know that I can win an audition. I heard an actor say before, once you get to a certain point in your career, it's not about how much money it's going to make or whether it's going to be some box office thing, but who you're going to be with on set for 3 months. You want to grow with people that you're around. Yeah, in 10 years, who knows where I'll be. I'd like to be directing too, but shooting movies, and I'd actually like to shoot some documentaries. I'm still acting and not feeling like I've figured everything out, but just evolving with the activities I get up to.
I'm looking forward to the whole experience at TIFF. Just the novelty in the beginning, and then the bombardment and chaos in the middle, and then just the hindsight in the end, and the relationships to come.